right after you. Honey, you're gonna love this place. Excuse me, sir. Would you be able to tell us a little bit about these wines? We'd love to get started.
God damn it, bro! Of course! Why didn't you say so? You guys made it just in time. You wanna try a little wine?
Ooh, I love wine.
Yeah, it's gonna be so grape. You see what I did there?
I didn't see shit, bro. What are you talking about?
Because grapes.
Oh, okay, guy.
Oh, it's actually Bill.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. I'm going to bill you later. Everything today is free as fuck. Anyway, you want to try a little wine? Okay, you have this one, and then you got to have that one. But mira, the one thing you have to do is have it with your eyes closed, okay?
Okay.
I've heard about this. It really heightens your senses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what it heightens. Keep them closed, bro.
What are you doing?
It's our policy to putting my phone number in her phone just in case you're having a little question later. You know, I can help you. That's it.
See, that's why I love this place. They're so attentive.
That's it, you know?
Would you actually be able to tell us which wine pairs best with which cheese?
Oh, yeah. Cheese. Cheese. God damn it, bro. Cheese, beautiful. Cheese, the best in the world. Cheese, the best I ever seen. Cheese kind of making me want to play a little video game, you know? A little Call of Booty, bro. A sex bag, bro. Oh, no, I'm just kidding, bro. I'm just kidding. It's a little joke, you know? It's not sexual. I swear, bro. I swear on your life, motherfucker.
the cheese. What do you...
Okay, you want to get a little bit of wine and cheese? A little wine and cheese? We're going to do it. Okay, first thing, you got to get the wine. You got to pour the wine into the motherfucker. You got to get samba, like a jamba, like a bamba, like a samba, like a jamba, like a samba, like a jamba, like a bamba, like a samba, like a jamba, like a bamba, like a samba, like a jamba, like a bamba, like a bamba, like a bamba, like a samba, like a jamba. Okay? And then you take the little cheddar, you take the little Monterey Jackie, and the little motherfucker, and then you put in a link. Bang, bang, bidi, bing, bang, bang. I bring a little bit of buncha just in case. So you know what I'm talking about? Oh, god damn it, bro. And then, motherfucker, we're just gonna try it, okay? God damn it. Don't do it. It's a poison, bro.
Oh, welcome. Shall we get started?
Wait, if you're the wine guy, then who's...
Yeah, I'm the only one who works here.
Hello?
God damn it, bro, you wanna get married or what?
Hey, Simbe! Come sit down!
What's up?
Hey, you remember my boy I was telling you about?
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, my friend, I mean, I could call it like, you know, my best friend.
He's my dog!
He's so good! Like,
he sounds like a good friend.
I mean, he's strong. Like, when I saw him the first time I saw him, I fell in love right there, yeah. I mean, you know, we might as well make it official. I want to introduce you to my best friend, Kenzo. Come over here, boy.
I can't. I need lift my car.
You want me to call you a lift?
Tire? Goblin.
You write it down?
You don't speak in English?
What?
Wait. Amiga, ¿puedes creer que este bobo no habla nada de inglés? Ven, ayúdame.
Ay, amiga, tranquila, yo hablo con él. Déjame hablar.
Mi friend.
Okay, someone that speaks English.
Listen, papi, we need ayudation with the car.
Carro, sube, high up.
You're way worse.
Ayudation.
Oh, my God, excuse me. You, can you please help me help them?
What the heck?
Es tut mir sehr leid, aber ich habe schon einen Freund. Ich bin sehr geehrt.
I will not take a penny less than $500,000. Still rich. Oh, Lily! I didn't see you over there.
You literally made eye contact with me.
I wasn't expecting you though. I didn't know you were gonna come over.
You called me over.
Did I? Did I call you over here? Oh, you know, I'm just such a busy businessman. I sometimes forget because I'm just so busy with business. Maybe you want to... Are you maybe down to go on a date with your boy?
No, I'm not interested.
Oh, yeah, me neither. I don't want that.
That's
yo,
boys!
Check him out! Here he is!
Oh, oh my
so
God.
Cute!
Here he is!
What's his name?
Poppy Jungle.
Oh, wow.
The best part is he's only 3 days old and he's already potty trained.
No way!
He's smart. That is crazy.
Yeah.
That's a record.
What do you mean potty trained? There's
poop all over your place.
Yeah, there's literally like a lake of piss right there.
Oh no, that's just my roommate Aiden.
Oh, yeah, we're out of toilet paper.
Yo, Batch.
Yo.
I got one. What if we did a skit? What if you did a skit where it was like, you know,
you know, funny. If we're like, we have some girls and it wasn't their turn, but it's like, it's our turn. And if we, the person.
Nigga, no.
And then he looks at me and says, is that shirt?
Everything's looking pretty good.
Oh, dope, because I heard she's a freak. She's probably going to want to get it on with you in the bathroom, too, so.
Beth, you're right. Nope.
All right, so while you're at it, if you need to, you guys can use my room tonight to get it on. But you might as well get it, because you know it's dirty as shit.
Yeah, buddy.
Living room?
Check.
Dishes?
Check.
My laundry?
Check. She's here.
Ooh, thanks, I forgot my keys, man.
Where's Jessica?
Who? Oh no, that was a lie to get you to clean all my shit. Walk on my carpet with those dirty boots. You remove your shoes before you rob this house.
I have a gun.
Yeah, let me see this thing. You know, you should really clean your gun and oil it properly. See if I can help you.
Thanks.
I mean, try living with them.
Let me see this. Thank you.
I wasn't done with that.
Thank you. Gotta clean up a little bit.
Wasn't that great?
What kind of stuff are you looking for?
Just give me the money.
Safe's in the closet, top shelf on the left. Combinations 0219.
Oh, you're gonna just give him the coat.
What's the code again?
0219!
I'm out of here, thanks.
What are you working, a dust factory? This is disgusting. You can't just wear black and not roll. Oh, I also took the liberty of packing some more things you might want. Oh, and you know what? Take my watches.
See ya.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, my mask. Have you seen my mask anywhere?
Threw it in the wash.
So now that you're single, why don't you tell me what kind of guys you like? That way I can keep an eye out for you, you know.
No.
Now, come on, just tell me what you're into.
No. I mean, why? Okay.
Just tell me, come on.
Okay. I like cultured guys. With like a foreign accent. Oh, and they have to cook, for sure. They have to cook.
Would you like some chicken tikka masala, yes? Oh my god, I am so excited. We are going to be great together.
Hey, what's up?
My little sister's going on her first date, and I don't know how I feel about that.
Ugh. Yeah, you know how guys are.
I know.
Guys, my makeup artist just canceled on me. I can't go to the date like this. It's ruined.
Oh, I can do your makeup.
You're gonna help her out?
Yeah, for sure.
Don't worry, I got you, girl.
Thank you. Don't listen to your brother. You look amazing. Just a little bit. Come on, that's perfect.
Thank you.
All right, I'm done.
Really?
Yeah, you should be happy I helped your sister.
Oh my god, he's here! Thanks, guys!
This is it, man. This is my place. Make yourself at home.
You know, I used to not have a home. I worked my ass off for this.
Yo, what are you doing?
I'm just hanging up a picture of my family.
Why would you do that?
You said make yourself at home.
That's not what I meant. I mean, you know, make yourself comfortable, make yourself at home. That's...
Yo, what are you doing?
Oh, we're just making some renovations. Yeah, we need to knock this wall down, open things up.
No, you're not knocking anything. Okay,
you said make yourself at home.
That's just a saying. Don't put the axe down. Who are you? Like, I said make yourself at home.
Two bedroom, two bath. Really nice unit. If
who are these people?
Oh, I actually put it on the market. Yeah, I'm gonna downgrade to something smaller.
No, you're not doing anything because this is my home. Oh, it's just the same.
Yeah, I get a little.
Stop! Get out of here! This place is not for sale. It's just the same, okay? What are you doing, my
I made it just in time. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just having some car trouble here.
Oh, lucky for you. I'm a professional, bro. Let's see what we got. Let's take a look. Oh, you're not married, huh?
No.
Oh, do you want to be?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Me neither. I don't like that shit. Fuck a green card.
Do you even know what you're doing?
Hey, come on. Give me a break. Isn't it? A little joke. Okay. Okay, bro. Okay, first thing what you need to do is screw me, bro.
A what?
The driver.
A screwdriver.
Forget about it. I don't need that. I can fix anything. Take a look. Watch this. First, you take this. And then you take you mix it a little boom chop. And then you take the bamba. And then you take the bamba. You know? And then you take this, bro.
What's this?
Oh, that's a margarita. It fixes everything.
But what about my car?
Oh, this thing is a piece of shit. It doesn't work. You gotta call an Uber. That's what you gotta do. Anyway, I gotta go. Unless you're ready to make a baby. It's a good day.
I like it.
I love it. Keep growing. Woo! You can do whatever you want. This feels great.
Alright guys, so I'm finally at the point where I grew my beard long enough for girls to start liking me. Not again, damn it!